What an exciting performance of Stravinsky's Rite of Spring.